You know, if you're thinking of installing a water feature, we'll first determine which type of feature is right for you. There are basically five types of water features, and all of the water features will fall into one of these five types. If you want to grow water lilies and all the wonderful types of aquatic plants that are available, then a water garden is what you need. Water gardens and container gardens are the simplest of all forms of water features and are primarily for growing aquatic plants. So they are often constructed with multiple plant shelves. Water quality is not a major factor, as the plants do most of the filtering. Water gardens are also great for goldfish and small koi. All you need to construct a water garden is some good rubber liner, some tubing, a pump, and a good submersible filter. If you have a small area to work in, then a patio pond may be right for you. Patio ponds are usually no larger than 800 gallons, are great for growing aquatic plants, and they can contain goldfish and small to medium-sized koi. They come in entry-level sizes that are very basic and simple in construction. Our patio pond kits offer heavy-duty components that will last a lifetime. If you want to raise jumbo koi or raise show quality fish, then a koi pond is the way to go. They have more elaborate filtration systems because of the value of the fish they contain, and it takes quite a lot of time and commitment, but the rewards are well worth it. If you desire just a waterfall and maybe a meandering stream twisting throughout your garden, then a backyard brook is what you're after. We manufacture many products for these maintenance-free water features, and they are safe with no deep water. They're great for growing aquatic plants and can be turned on and off at any time. But today, the most popular type of pond is a hybrid of most of these pond types. It is the most natural-looking, the easiest to maintain, and can also give you the opportunity to raise big koi and have all the plants you want. It's called an eco-pond. Now the term EcoPond is getting abused pretty badly these days. Every manufacturer calls their equipment and methods EcoPonds. But in reality, a true EcoPond is one in which composts its own waste and converts those wastes into nutrients for the aquatic plants to feed on. Chemicals are rarely needed, and basically most of the maintenance is done at the skimmer. EcoPonds built correctly may never need to be cleaned. Watch our videos for more information on these pond types.